What is up, YouTube? So, I'm going to start Terra's story mode now, since I just finished Ventus. So, let's get this underway.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
Me. You two focus on the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He can take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven.
Yeah. That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin! We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra, you failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all. Aqua, as our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness, where did it come from?
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's gotta brick that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone. There's darkness within me. So what does that matter? I know I'm strong enough to hold it back.
Yes. You are indeed strong. The darkness is nothing to fear.
Master Xehanort.
And yet, how frustrating that Ericus refutes its power. Why, you could train with him forever, and still, you'd never be a master in his eyes.
But why? Help me understand, Master Xehanort. What is it that I failed to learn?
You're fine as you are. Darkness cannot be destroyed. It can only be channeled.
Yes. Thank you, Master. What happened?
I don't know. Why isn't Ven here?
Very well, then. I will send my pupils to investigate. Yes, I understand. Farewell. That was my dear old friend Yen Sid. As you know, he is master no more. But he still keeps a close eye on the tides of light and darkness. His counsel serves as signposts on the road we wielders of the Keyblade must walk. All the more reason then for concern, for he tells me the princesses of heart are in danger. not only from the forces of darkness, as you may assume, but also from a new threat, one that feeds on negativity. Fledgling emotions that have taken monster form. Yen Sid calls them the Unversed. As wielders of the Keyblade, you are tasked with striking down any who would upset the balance of light and darkness. The Unversed are no exception. I tried to pass this news on to Master Xehanort, but my repeated attempts to reach him have failed. I doubt there is any connection, and yet this all troubles me.
Master Xehanort is gone?
So here we are. I need you two to get this situation under control. Eliminate the Unversed, and find Master Xehanort. I have unlocked the lanes between. You may use these forbidden pathways to travel between this world and countless others. The darkness looms closer than usual within these spaces, but your armor will protect you. Lastly, remember that order must be kept. You cannot tell anyone there are other worlds. Now go, and fulfill your duty.
Yes, Master.
Terra, consider this an opportunity. A second chance for you to change my mind.
What?
You must know, I care for you like my own son. If I could have my way, I would name you Master in a second. But how can I, when you are so obsessed with power? Terra, you mustn't be afraid of losing. Fear leads to obsession with power, and obsession beckons the darkness. You must never forget.
Thank you, Master. I swear, I will not fail you again. It's okay.
Thank you.
Monsters. The ones the Master mentioned. These are the Unburst. Take that! Thank you.
What's this? Why aren't you asleep, boy? That fool Flora cast a spell to put everyone in this castle into a deep, deep slumber.
Who are you?
Why, I am Maleficent, as all who dwell in this kingdom would know. Now you must reciprocate the introduction. Who are you?
I'm Terra. What do you know about those monsters? The ones who attacked me.
Now why would I give a thought to creatures so base, so inconsequential?
Well, they are base, that's for sure. Anyway, I'm looking for someone. Ever heard of a man named Xehanort?
That name is not familiar to me. Is he an outsider like yourself? Oh, but wait. I do remember someone leaving the castle.
Tell me, what was he doing there?
I couldn't say. I can only be certain he was not from this kingdom. If you're curious, go see the castle for yourself. There, the entrance is past the bridge.
Thanks.
Perhaps he did speak about imprisoning the light. The light could be so many things. Could he have meant Princess Aurora?
Aurora.
Compared to Van, Terra is so clunky.
Yeah.
So long. This feels so familiar.
Her heart is filled with light. Not the slightest touch of darkness. Just the kind of heart I need.
For what?
Imagine with me the most glorious of futures. Seven of the purest hearts, each overflowing with light. When brought together, they grant the power to rule all worlds.
What do you mean?
Why, that key you hold. The Keyblade, is it called?
Where did you learn that name?
That trinket is the only way to obtain the hearts.
No more games! Where is Master Xehanort?
Impudence will get you nowhere, child. If you wish to learn more, you must retrieve the heart of Aurora.
And why would I ever want to do that?
It's not a matter of why, but of will. In your heart, there is darkness just waiting to be awakened.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Perhaps not yet. But I have power over sleep. And I can awaken what's inside you. Then you will be free to be who you truly are.
Remember that darkness lurks in every heart. Darkness is our foe. Would that we could be rid of it. You must destroy it. Push the darkness down. Give it no quarter in your heart.
Here it is. Just what I've waited for. To think that all he spoke of was and will be true.
What? How did I... What did I do? What did you do?
You speak as if I pulled some invisible strings. No, you couldn't be further from the truth, child. I simply whispered to the darkness you already held inside.
How could I do this? Finn!
Yes, now you want to know where Xehanort went. Well... That I cannot answer. He disappeared into the darkness. But now I know the Keyblade is necessary to gather hearts. Join me. Collect 6 more hearts of pure light. Then we will rule all the worlds together!
You seem to be mixed up. I'm a peacekeeper, not a tyrant.
For a peacekeeper, you're off to an exceptionally poor start. Remember this. The darkness in your heart cannot be held back by force or strength. Now, my work here is done, as is yours. Wasn't there someone you needed to chase?
Wait! The Unversed. They're gonna bring down the castle. I have to do something. Want some? Yeah. Take that! Take that! So long! Take that! Freeze! Drift! You're done! Want some? Take that!
It's my fault her light was stolen. It was because I was weak. I'm sorry. I'll get your light back. Once I learn to stand up against the darkness. Why would Master Xehanort imprison the light? The purest hearts of light. Do they hold the answer?
Seven pure hearts, each completely void of darkness. Such a search may take some time.
Is something wrong?
It's just that my friends made me the most beautiful dress, but my stepmother and stepsisters ruined it, and I was so looking forward to the ball.
Darkness always finds a way into a wounded heart. You have to be strong. Strength of heart will carry you through the hardest of trials.
But I...
Unversed.
Strength of heart is important, but that's not all you need.
Huh?
There's nothing left to believe in. Nothing.
Nothing, my dear? Oh, now, you don't really mean that.
Oh, but I do. It's just no use.
Nonsense. If you'd lost all your faith, I couldn't be here. And here I am. Oh, come now. Dry those tears. You can't go to the ball looking like that.
Ball? Oh, but I'm not.
Of course you are. But we'll have to hurry. Now, what were those magic words? Oh, yes. Bippity-boppity-boo!
Beautiful dress.
Huh?
Why, it's a dream come true.
Yes, but like all dreams, I'm afraid this can't last forever. You'll have only till midnight, and then on the stroke of 12, the spell will be broken, and everything will be as it was before.
Yes, I understand.
Was full of light. Why didn't I see it? What did you do? I can hardly tell she's the same person.
Who are you?
Terra.
Terra, in your heart, do you believe that dreams can come true?
I do. But I also believe you have to make an effort to make them come true.
Yes, of course. But sometimes just believing in dreams is easier said than done. Cinderella believes her dreams can come true. I wanted her to see that she is right.
So that's what made her shine. Faith in her heart that anything is possible. Where did she go?
To the royal ball at the palace. Go, and when you see her dancing, you'll know that she believes, and that will help you to believe too.
Want some?
Not here, too.
I've met you before.
I'll take care of them. You wait right here.
Please, may I go with you? I so want to get to the ball.
All right. But stay behind me, or you'll get hurt. You're not worried?
Didn't you tell me it was important to stay strong?
Oh. I guess I did. So, you ready?
Yes.
Thank you. freeze! Drift! Take that! Want some? Want some? Want some?
Oh, thank you,
Terra.
Thank you, Terra.
Pretty empty for a ball.
Maybe just believing is enough.
But who is she, Mother?
Do we know her?
Well, the prince certainly seems to. I've never seen her before.
Nor I. But she certainly is There is something familiar about her.
Unversed. Tell me, how do I get up there?
There is a passage beneath the foyer staircase.
Thanks.
Take this. Take that! Take that!
Take care of this.
Ha!
Thank you. You saved us all. The guests were just starting to enjoy themselves.
Well, don't give up just yet.
Oh!
Tell me something. Have you always had a problem around here with those monsters?
No. I believe they began to appear shortly after a boy in a mask arrived in our kingdom. Those that saw him said the monsters obeyed his every command.
A boy in a mask? Do you know where he is now?
Well, no. I don't believe anyone has seen him since then.
I see.
Oh, my goodness. It's midnight.
Yes, so it is. But why?
Goodbye.
Wait, come back. Please come back.
I'm sorry.
Mademoiselle! Senorita! Wait!
Aqua!
Terra! Terra, Ven ran away from home.
What?
I think he left to go find you. Do you have any idea why?
No. Actually, just before I left, he tried to tell me something. I should have listened to what he had to say.
Oh. So, did you manage to locate Master Xehanort?
No, but it seems he's looking for pure hearts filled with light.
Pure hearts filled with light?
All I can tell you is that his search hasn't taken him here.
All right. I'll stay and see if I can find more clues.
Okay. The prince is in the ballroom ahead. He might have some answers.
Thanks.
Aqua. You still have the same dream?
Well, yes.
There's this girl here. Her name is Cinderella. She made me realize how powerful it is just to believe. No matter how impossible things seem, a powerful enough dream will always be enough to light the darkness.
Mm.
If you see her, give her my thanks.
Will do.
The boy in the mask who is leading the unversed. Who is he? Does he have anything to do with Master Xehanort's disappearance?
Thank you.
probably just gonna finish this world and I'll end this part.
Spirit of the mirror, come from the farthest space, through wind and darkness, I summon thee. Speak! Show me thy face.
What wouldst thou know, my queen?
Magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest one of all?
Famed is thy beauty, Majesty, but hold, a lovely maid I see. Alas, she is more fair than thee.
Alas for her. Reveal her name.
Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow.
Snow White.
A mirror that knows and sees everything. How about that?
The heart of Snow White doth shine bright. Beware, my queen, a heart of light.
Another one? Wait, what if Master Xehanort is here?
Who goes there?
My name is Terra. I'm looking for a man named Xehanort. Master Xehanort. I thought maybe you might have seen him.
That name is of no consequence to me. Wait. Ah, yes. I have a task for you. If you succeed, I will ask the mirror where you might find this Master Xehanort.
And the mirror will know?
Do you dare to question me?
What is the task?
There is a young maid who resides in this castle. Her name is Snow White. Kill her. And to make sure you do not fail, bring back her heart in this.
Her heart? I don't understand. You're after the Hearts of Light too?
What I demand is her life. I've had more than enough of her light.
What did this maiden do to you?
That is no concern of yours. Now, heed my words. My radiance is all the light this kingdom needs.
Where can I find her?
Outside the castle, there is a glade of wildflowers. You are dismissed. Go now and seek her there.
A heart of light. This Snow White is my best chance right now. Maybe she will lead me closer to Master Xehanort. But what if I... No, I won't let that happen.
The last three evil women. The last three evil women that I've encountered. Maleficent, the evil stepmother, and the queen. They all share the same voice actor.
Take that! Want some? Want some? Take that! Take that! Thunder! Want some?
Yeah.
some? Want some?
Want some? Want some?
I wonder if that's her. Aren't you startled?
Should I be?
It's true, then. Her heart is pure light. She's the one.
Is something the matter?
Does the name Xehanort mean anything to you?
Why, no. I don't think I've ever heard that name.
Now what? Unversed!
Oh!
Hey, wait! Don't go in there alone! Out of my way! Lost her. She said she doesn't know anything about Master Xehanort. That leaves me with just one other option. The mirror. Back at the castle.
Thank you.
want some?
How dare you return here, you blundering fool?
What are you talking about?
I ordered you to bring me Snow White's heart.
A request I chose to ignore. You know, you claim to be radiant, but all I see are shadows of jealousy hanging thick on your heart.
You will pay for such insolence. Magic mirror on the wall! Consume this fool once and for all!
Alas, my liege, that I cannot do. I have no power save answers true.
Huh? You dare defy your queen?
What?
Ah!
want some? Want some?
Did you escape?
Now you will ask the mirror. Where can I find Master Xehanort?
Magic mirror, instruct this knave. Give him the answers he doth crave.
Beyond both light and dark he dwells, where war was waged upon the fells.
Is that all? Thanks. You've been a big help. Master Ericus said he first received word of these events from Master Yen Sid. Maybe it's time I went and spoke with him myself.
Well, that pretty much does it for this first part in Terra's storyline. If you liked the video, give it a like and subscribe to my channel if you want to stay up to date on content like this when it gets released. If you're interested in playing the game for yourself, I'll have the Amazon link in the video description below, both the PS3 and the PS4 pre-order. Also, my friends and I manage a group channel called Bronze Theory. We post videos on League of Legends, Overwatch, and other games from time to time, so be sure to check that out. I will continue on with the rest of the story in the next part. So, until then, see ya.